How dare you rough gun me?
Punk.
Hi guys. Hey Mitch, how are you? Okay. So today we're gonna pick up we left off last time in Tomb Raider, and I'm excited to continue playing this game. This game is awesome. How's everyone doing today? How are you, Mitch?
Oh, that's right.
I have to lower the music once I get into the game. Actually, I can do it now. Oh, it's still at 60. Okay, never mind. We'll leave it here. Well, I think that'll do it. Yeah. I think it was fine yesterday with the stream. So. God, I'm only 11% complete in the game. Jesus. Oh my God. Listen, you punk.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
Oh, that's right, we're climbing. I already forgot how to climb. I forgot how to play this game. Wait, hold on. Did you just know Yumi on the pyramid? How dare you? You just send the same amount. Oh my God, that doesn't count. You know it. No, you. Oh my God.
I can climb this.
Square. I almost said four for some reason. I don't know why. The climb. Okay, once you get it in, she does it automatically. Hold on. Realize that after I sent it. I can't count. Wow, can't believe you can't count. I can't speak and you can't count. Wow. How's the volume? Is the game still kind of muting me out? Oh, much better. Okay. Can't see any of those lights. Thanks. Is that a V-neck? Yes. Why, yes it is. It is a V-neck. And it's also a long sleeve shirt. Because it's cold as hell today. So it's a long sleeve. Right now I have it rolled up, but it's a long sleeve shirt. Can you guys... Does it look... Is it me? It looks... I don't know why. It looks super dark on me. At least it feels good. Does the game look super dark? Like a little too much? It's dark, but you're on mobile. Thanks. What does that mean? Okay. I wonder if it's a little too dark. It can't. It looks fine on my display here. Jump sideways. Don't tell me what to do. Ooh. Oh my god. I almost fell and killed myself. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Hang on. I mean, it's totally, like, not how it's asking me to do it, but... Hey, Roman, welcome to the stream, man. Trying to figure out if it's just a little too dark for you guys. It's kind of funny because it's like, they're like, oh, make this bright until you can barely see the thing, but I don't think you can see anything otherwise. Let me try at 48. Is that better? Or is that still dark? Secret doom nearby? What? Oh, secret doom. We're gonna go check out that tomb. Because otherwise, this game would just be called Raid. And we wouldn't even know what we're raiding. It's good enough. I can make it brighter. It's just, it's weird because the game says to make it so that, to make it as dark as possible. Ah. Never listened to the game. Okay, the tomb is to the right. The game doesn't know what it's doing. Or what it's asking me to do. I hope I'm going the right way. If you're not playing this game with the screen pitch black, you're not a real gamer. What? I'll do it. I'll make it pitch black. I'll put the brightness at zero. I don't care. Because I'm a real gamer. Sometimes. The hell? Are we climbing? Nope, we're not climbing. Here, we're going this way? Nope. Do with no balls. You think that I care? Like, honestly, do you think I care? Oh my god, it looks amazing now, actually. I'm not scared of the dark. I might as well be playing with my eyes closed. I'm not gonna be lying. I'm not lying. I'm not gonna lie. Hold on. I gotta find my way outside of this. We gotta go this way. Somehow. Wait, hold on. Is it this way then? Is this where we entered? Hold on. I'm not 100% sure. This is where... Yeah, I think we entered here. Yeah, we did. We went in here. Okay. Huh? Oh, you agree with me playing with my eyes closed? Hi, Ollie. Welcome to the stream. How are you? The only thing you can see me on screen right now. For all you know, I'm playing Ori in the Blind Forest. Get it? Because we blind. Ooh, hold on. Oh, deer. Oh, can you guys see the deer? There's a deer. There's a dead deer here. I don't know if you can see it. me. For those of you joining in chat, I would just what's it called? Someone in chat who will rename nameless, Mitch, just dared me to play this game with zero brightness, and that's what I'm doing right now. Of course, I can't see anything, and it sucks because it just so happens that we're inside of a cave, and I can't get out of here. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna find my way out of here. It's gonna happen. One way or another. You, punk, you did it. You know it was you. No, this cave doesn't seem to have a way out, though. Yeah, no, hold on, hang on, hang on. This cave is a dead end. Oh my god, some rats or something fell off from the ceiling. Hold on. I'd watch a Fortnite stream not like this. What? Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with Mitch right now, guys. I apologize on her behalf. She's not making any sense. Yeah, no. Okay, so there is... Hold on, what's up? Is that something? Hang on. No. Okay. Alright. There doesn't seem to be a way out of this cave. Except the way we came from. Something here? Oh, hold on. We might have found... No, hold on. There's a passage that leaves out. So if I go left, I wish I could run. Hold on. I'd rather throw up than watch Fortnite. What do you mean? What do you mean? Co-op stream? What do you want to co-op? I'm down. What do you want to co-op? Oh god, you want to do a Fortnite co-op stream? I suck so bad at that game. Only if we play with Ollie, so he can carry us. We're doing Undertale, don't worry. I'm still trying to... I'm just keeping an eye on the shop to see when Undertale goes on sale. Okay. We're going back up. We're leaving this cave. Big same, let's do it. That's gonna be the most boring stream ever. It's just you and me spawning and getting immediately murdered. Ew, Pug B, gross. Jump over there? What? Oh my god, I guess we're jumping over there. Can't wait to die 100 times attempting. Oof, we did it. Let me know when you guys are done seeing nothing darkness in the stream and I'll solve it.
Wait,
hold on.
What? Radio tower?
You want me to lower the brightness on the webcam? Oh god. I don't think I can. That has hang on. I think that thing has auto brightness. You love the very dark stream where you can't see anything? Hang on, let me see. Yeah, no, I can't do, I can't mess with the brightness on the webcam. Hang on 1 second. There we go. Yeah, I can just do this. Actually, why don't I just, I can just do this. Hold on. I can just, turn it off. There we go. Okay. We're turning an SMR stream where you hear me killing enemies in the background. This is a stream you wanted forever, not seeing. Oh, me, like, not having the camera on? Oh no. I have a dude throwing Molotovs at me. He's dead. Oosh. Oh no, he's not. No, he's not. He is not dead. Alright, he's dead now. Yeah, he's also dead. Chicken! Sorry. Sorry guys, there's a chicken. Oh wait. Nice. Yep, she made that jump. She is definitely just like Nathan Drake. Hold on, I think she can make that ledge. Okay, so getting some salvage. Okay. So definitely the tomb is behind me, so we gotta go that way. But I'm gonna go check something out. Oh, I don't know. Can I get up there? Hang on. I don't know if I can actually. Let me see if I can jump on the storage and keep it. So far, so good. Yep, there we go. think this is towards the tomb. No, it's not. It's away from it. Where the hell is that tomb? This way? Yeah, it seems to be in this direction. I'm not 100% which way the tomb is.
Some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense, but what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her. It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagined.
Alright, that's enough of that. Cool. Alright, now you guys can see. There we go. Now we can all see. Fine, I'll turn off the camera. Just give me a second. I don't want to gross you guys out. There we go. Webcam is gone. Back to the good old days. I need to get a Twitch lit. Hey, it is what it is, man. He lost interest. I'm no longer playing Uncharted, so he's like, whoop, I'm out. gotta do that Far Cry stream so that I can get him back in here watching. Otherwise, he's never making it over here.
A kind of mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. Small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Nope. Human bones. Yeah, I miss Cadmium. I was thinking about her the other day. I miss her too. She's also on my, but it's because, yeah, I'm not streaming The Last of Us. No, drop down. It's for her work. But she'll be back. Especially once that Last of Us stream starts again. I can't wait for that. I'm looking at the camera like it's still on and it's not. That's funny. Yeah, no, once we start playing The Last of Us again, I'm sure they'll both show up. Yeah, I'm sure she will. I'm gonna have to like tag her on the Discord to make sure that she comes out. I'm gonna be like, hey, we're streaming The Last of Us. Come back, please. Oh, look, a cache is down here. Can I jump up there? Oof, that was risky. I think we need like the arrow. We won't be able to get in here. I think this is the way into the other tomb. But I don't think we can get in that way, unfortunately. Not yet. At least I think I don't know if that knows. Oh, I see the beacon that we're supposed to get up to. God, that was close.
Lara, are you there?
Ryan, did you find Sam?
We're still on the trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Hold on. What's going on? Oh yeah, who you were gonna get what for Christmas? To who?
Just send her a message on Twitch. She said she doesn't use Discord. She's just joined for us.
I'll do both. I will send her a message on Discord and I will send her one on Twitch, just to be safe. Oh my god, Roman. Oh my god. my effing God. Ugh. Yeah, Roman, I don't know what to do with that. But those chocolate eggs are delicious. Alright. Now you guys have my face in the way. It sucks for you. Especially for Mitch. But I don't care. What is this, Star Wars? Speaking of Star Wars, who's excited for the new movie drops today? No, you. It seems like a trap. This poor woman. Get another diver.
Oh my God, Mitch. Mechanical,
keep that to yourself, man.
Problem.
Gross.
Now, Alex.
Mitch loves those emo boys, huh?
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
We know, Roman. We know.
Hello. Hey. Is this
well, hello
fox,
there.
Huh?
She's cute, huh?
Alicia.
It's my
like
daughter.
That. Oh.
14 years old and smarter than you'll ever be.
Uh-huh. She must get that from her father.
Awkward.
Don't give him the attention. And yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical.
Oh my God, that was awkward as hell.
From her father.
Can't wait.
So I was on the walk right. Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So it's on the lock, right?
Yeah, basically.
And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water it was.
Aww.
So I give a real glance.
Roman
kiss,
having
you know,
flashbacks to where he was with
Shabib. Get you out of trouble 9 times out of 10 at this. Took me a week to
I miss him.
That night off.
I should drop by and see him one of these days.
Drop since. See you, dinner, fam.
That's great. Just the only thing that I am impressed about Kylo Ren is not even like the force of the lightsaber. It's just how he keeps his hair amazing
right,
under that helmet. I'm just
please?
Saying.
Thank you.
Oh, good brick wall. Oh my God.
Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip and then slice him down the belly like this. Yeah, you got.
Oh, good Lord. Cut! 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 Cut!
Wow, this guy sucks.
Is he coming back?
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist.
Man, just hold on to that fish.
Discover
the world-renowned archaeologist, fish, Mr. Dr. James Whitman.
Can't hold on to little fish. Slippery things.
It's just a fish. Gonna be fine.
Hey, Neck, how are you?
This damned reality
last
TV business. I'm meant to be
so
bringing
like,
culture to the people. Say, I'm
this
not
whole
dinner,
new series of Star Wars
no offense, Jonah.
Since Disney took it over has been a whole lot
the
of like,
audience
but
demands
why?
Content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the last
it
kingdom,
is what
we
it
need
is,
footage like this.
I'm interested to see how it ends.
Okay.
And see how they do. I already looked at a lot of reviews. A lot of people aren't happy with it.
Dr. James Whitman.
How's
15,
how are you, Nathan? How's the trip going?
Now take a firm.
Having fun.
And then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much.
They cut
I can
that
see
part
charts
out.
On the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle.
I remember when you found that on one of your father's days. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
She's got penguin pajamas. Ooh.
You've got great instincts, girl.
It's like, all right, just why? Are you not having fun on your trip,
That's
Nathan?
My father used
we can't
to
have that, man.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of
Listen,
you.
Listen, I still stand firmly about the whole thing of them being brother and sister.
We're getting
so
closer to the storm.
Some people are into that, though, so I can't, yeah. You know, I can't say anything.
Whatever's
but.
Coming, we'll get through it, eh?
I can't wait for Palpatine to penetrate us with his lightsaber. Lightsaber? That man doesn't use lightsabers anymore. He's too old. He uses the his lightning fingertips. I mean, yeah, I can understand that. It's a gamble when you take them with people that you don't know. Unfortunately, you just gotta make sure that you convince one of your friends to come with you on a trip, one of those trips. oh my god! Sure, why not? Why not? I mean, okay, why not? Why not? Let's spend the skill point, guys. What are we gonna get? Survival and extra rewards from winning, blah blah blah. Bone collector, arrow retriever. Oh, hold on. We got a new set of skill points. Interesting. Send more punishment in combat and fight another day. Dirty tricks. Dirt and rocks on your enemies. Oh my god. Wait, hold on. We're gonna do this one first. Yeah, now we can take more damage before we die. Perfect. Now let's look at our weapons. I mean, I bet. Yeah, and it doesn't help that Twitch is technically like that when you're on. Are you on mobile or are you on PC or on a computer right now? First fire mod, not enough salvage, 2450 for that one. Extended mag, longer magazine holds 10 rounds. Muzzle brake delivers. Round more accurately for increased damage. How much is this one? Yeah, let's do this one. Oh my god, I did the wrong one. I'm gonna kill myself. This is the one that I wanted to do. We'll do that one next. I guess. There, pick up that. Thank you. Hang on, we got more stuff here.
This coin probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Very nice. Very nice coin. Very nice coin. Oops. I hate that I can't crouch or anything. Oh, that's a gun? Oh, God. This should be fun. Oh, you're on your phone. Okay. Yeah, no, that's fine. Twitch mobile is terrible. So even if you weren't on Wi-Fi, I'm sure it would be crappy out on you, unfortunately. That's okay. Better to travel light. Less things to worry about. That's a gun up there. So what am I supposed to do here? Get spotted and killed? That did not distract them. Oh my God. Oh no, don't come in here.
Need help here. You're done.
That's your opinion. Oh, come on. Oh, I gotta shoot from the hip. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, there's so many of them. Probably not. Whew. I gotta do that rapid fire thing. Oh no. I definitely shot him in the head. Okay, is that everybody? I don't know if that's everybody. Nope, that's not everybody. Let's not let them get too close again. Ah, it's just him. There we go. Let me pick up. So kill the whole bunch of them here. Whew. Don't ask me how we got out of that, but we did it. I'm gonna have to get really close to them. I said, don't ask me how do I get out of it. Did someone say gun? No, you. Shut up. Mitch loves a gun, everybody. We're gonna get hit a little bit. I kinda hate that her melee is, she has no melee. It's, everything has to be from far away. Are they dead? Yeah. Okay. Just wanted to make sure. La, 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 la. Should probably go back. What's this? Oh, I don't need it. Should probably go back and save it. Guys, give me one sec. I'm going to use the restroom real quick, and I'll be right back. Hold on, what happened? Wait, hold on. The gun broke. It. the gun emote is too OP for the mobile version to withstand it. Every time we send that, it breaks. Oof, hold on. We will hydrate, too. We're going to do it. All right, guys, give me one sec. I will be right back. Don't go anywhere. Okay, I'm back. What's happening? that gun is too OP. Mitch keeps sending the gun. You're terrible. Ooh, sounds good, Roman. Come back to us. We will miss you. Okay, I stopped sending guns. The ones who's sending the guns now is Mitch. Okay, so I think we're fine until she crouches. When she crouches, that means that there's enemies nearby. Yeah, like right now. no idea where they're coming from. Soon. Nope. Oh, he has two weapons. Oof. Right in the eye. Oh, there he is. Because I zoomed in. Oh my, or am I hitting the wall here? There we go. Okay, I think that's everybody. I was trying to see if I could use this gun, but I guess that would be too OP for me to have right now. We starting this again. Oof. Nathan starting fights. Well, I guess it's Mitch really the one that just doesn't want him here. Alright, come on, because I want that other upgrade. I need more salvage. Hang on. Inside there was some stuff. Let me go grab that. I'll take this now. I'm full of arrows? Okay. I'm full of arrows.
Period coin minted in the late 17th century. It could have come from any number of old wrecks on this island.
No, you. Sorry, I'm being ridiculous. We're gonna continue playing. I just like lighting the torch on fire. It'll be extinguished in a second. Oh, we got it done. Can't pick this up. Stuff. Who gets back? Oh, Nick, you're going to bed soon, man? What time is that over there?
I'm gonna be stuck on his island.
It sounds good, man. Don't worry. If you can't stick around if the stream is too much.
He calls me his first Solari. Matthias might be insane, but he's smart.
Okay, I'll check Discord. Sorry. I've been off of Discord for a bit.
I believe
go get some sleep, man. Go get some sleep. Go rest up.
Matthias keeps us happy.
Thanks for coming out. I really appreciate it.
We control the guns and the food. anything the storm brings.
And I hope you enjoy the rest of your vacation. It was a trip. I really do.
Any who defy us are killed. We are masters of this fucked up prison.
Oof. Prison job. Let's keep going. Oh, we're about to find out who the creeps in this island are. If she's stuck on the thing. There, get down for the love of God. No worries, man. Good night. Get some rest. But yeah, good night to everyone from Nate. He's gonna go get some sleep now. Because he deserves it. Go get some rest, man. Good night. Try not to die. Oh my god, these rats are driving me insane. Oh no, what the f- Oh shit. Where do these assholes even come out from? Did I open the thing and got whatever was inside of here? I think I did. Okay, well, they're all dead now. Because that's what they get when they mess with Lara Croft. Thank God I modified the gun to shoot faster. Otherwise, I would have been dead. How did they even see me? I don't understand. What is this? We're gonna light that on fire. Hang on, there's a barrel here. I did say gun. I gunned them down. I gotta wait to see. I'm still waiting for freaking Twitch to approve the rest of my emotes. I don't know when that's gonna happen. Gun damn. Yeah. Just burn some posters down. Heavy leg damage will incapacitate an enemy. What?
Oh, this bitch.
Oh, wow. Oh, no. Lara, move around them. It's hard to aim the bow while moving like that. Okay. Goddamn down my favorite anime. Oh my god. Yeah, tell me more about your favorite anime. Why is it your favorite anime? No one leaves. I'll do what I want, thank you. I'll leave if I want to. Are we supposed to burn more stuff around here?
That glass looks weak.
Actually, I got an idea. I don't know if we'll be able to do it, but we'll try. No, you. Just because. Because it's your favorite. Yeah, they do. I guess we're gonna break the glass with our might. I know,
that
I know.
Glass looks weak.
Sure about that? That guy better be dead. Ooh, we got a machine gun, boys and girls.
Please.
Nah.
Just kill me now.
What do you guys think? What do you think, Mitch? Do we shoot him in the face? Or we just let him be? Oh, I need another one of those things. Also, by the way, I should just be able to freaking light a flame wherever. Do it. Use the gun. Oh, he might be dead already. Yeah, he died. No need to waste my bullets. He dead.
second. I'm gonna go find the thing. This thing, so I can light this on fire. So that I can then, in turn, light the other thing on fire. That's on the wall. This thing. Yeah, screw those banners. We don't care about them. Some ammo here.
Expedition field report. Despite loss of two cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountains, and coastal base construction has commenced. Initial surveys have revealed several possible excavation sites. The island is much larger than we originally anticipated, and layered with many centuries of history. The task of identifying the source of the storms will be long and arduous. But if we succeed in our mission here, our victory in this war will be certain.
Amazing. This is pretty cool, because you're getting kind of like a story like from what's happening here with Lara, but you're also getting a story from what happened before. Brotherhood of the Sun.
Now, light her up.
Oh no.
You're mine.
Yeah, she does. Yeah, she's got a machine gun. Oh no! F! You get here. If you guys are that eager to die, I mean, I will shoot you in the faces. Wow, the spread on this thing is like firing a shotgun. Once more. All right, let's keep looting these corpses. Maricroft is a badass. Gotta find a camp. I want to change our outfit. Hold on, where's the camp? Is it in here? No, there's just stuff in here.
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
Oh, there's another one here. We gotta find fire. Hold on. I said there was another camp discovered. Where is it? Let's see if that works. Is it in here? Hang on. Is it? Maybe the camp's outside. The camp might be outside. We'll go check in a second. Damn, I gotta burn that one. go this way, can we? Oh yeah, we can. I hate that I have to go all the way back to light the damn torch. Watch her be like, one of those fire things right ahead of me. Here we go. Oh my god, Neck. Thank you so much for the sub, man. I really, really appreciate it. Aw. Damn, now I gotta sub for this channel. Oh, I'm gonna do it anyway, so. Ooh, we got emotes.
Which one's that one?
Oh, we got the Frosty's melting one. It was all a prank. What else did I get? Thank you, Nick. I really, really appreciate it. You're the best, man. Hold on, throw some of these. And some of these. Oh my god, this emote's hilarious. Yeah, I gotta resub to Mitch too, but I've been waiting for it to stream so that people would get emotes on her chat. Hopefully tomorrow she streams. And I can sub to her channel. Okay, where is that stupid banner in here? Good. Also, man, go get some sleep, dude. Do you need rest? You really do. Oh, you... See, there was one right here. I'm so dumb. I went all the way over there for nothing. Oh my god, look, guys. Fire doesn't emit a shadow. That's interesting. Do you guys see her shadow on the wall of her hand and holding the stick? It has no flame on it. Square Enix? What happened here, huh? What happened with this particle effect? There should be a shadow of it. What? Hold on, you have Overwatch? You have Overwatch for what? For the PlayStation? Am I going to have to renew my PS Plus membership so we can play? Is that what's happening? For PC? Gross, disgusting. Ugh. Oh, I could play. I think I can join you on Xbox, actually. What do you mean Wi-Fi would have a shadow? Oh my god, Mitch, I'm gonna kill you. You're right, why would fire have a shadow? Break the thing. Pick up the torch. Like a boss. Ooh, here we go. Here's the last one. Let's burn this bitch. Yeah, we're done. Trophy earned. Unfinished business. Unfinished busyness. I'm ridiculous. Hey, man. You do you. You do you. Watch my streams. That's fine. I love getting my views, so. I'm happy with you staying or going. Whatever you want, man. We'll do a chill
Alex,
stream.
So you can relax.
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it.
Mitch, you're light and it doesn't have a shadow.
Well,
how about that?
Unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're going to have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay. That sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels.
Oh my god. Well, that's amazing. You should do it. You should get it for free. It's an okay game. You'll get tired of it. I played so much Overwatch at the beginning when it came out, and I just got tired of it. It's an awesome game, though. It's fun. I haven't played any of the new characters. I should probably maybe pick it back up again. Who knows? Alright, let's do this. What are we doing? We're getting some ammo. Got some ammo. Checking out this door, nothing to do there. Ooh. Man, it is cold today. We'll break this. We'll get. Nope. Sacrifice. Why would we want to go towards a thing that says sacrifice? Hold on, what is it? The winter game mode is so good, though. I mean, yeah, their event modes are amazing. They're a lot of fun to do. Not gonna lie, they really are. I don't know about that. You can try. You were talking about the one. Huh? Wait, talking about what? Me? Was it me? Who was it? Was it Mitch? Who was talking about it on your Jedi streams? All right, guys, hang on. I need another second. I'm drinking way too much water, so I need to use the restroom. I'll be right back. Bathroom, got some more water so that I keep going to the bathroom. It's an endless process, but I gotta stay hydrated. What's going on? It's so good. It's only the one time I ever play Overwatch anymore. You should totally play Overwatch during regular time so you can get used to the characters and fight people and level up. All right, go get some sleep, man. Finally, go get your rest. You deserve it. You deserve it. I don't know how that was a camp. I don't know. Go get your sleep, man. And thank you so much again for the sub. I really, really appreciate it. What just happened? Oh, it's hot. Oof, don't touch the pipes, Lara. Oh. Don't touch the pipes.
That tower better work after all this.
Hold on. You're a mercy main? Oof. I love, oh my god, what's his name? Oh my god. I'm forgetting the character's name. I like Soldier 76 a lot. I love the pirate one that I cannot remember right now his name, but I love maining that one a lot. The one that makes all the turrets and stuff. He's really annoying character, so I love playing him. And the other healer. Here's a camp. Any other name? It's just been that long. Yes. Sombra is okay. Kind of got tired of him. I used to play a lot of Oh my god, the hacker. What's her name? So I'm forgetting all of the characters' name. I used to play her a lot in the beginning, and then I kind of moved to other characters. Sombra. Yes, her. Oh my god, I'm so... I used to play her a lot, too. I used to play Sombra a lot, too, in the beginning. And it just... I just got kind of tired. I moved Enchant Swap to other characters. Deliver two swift strikes with the climbing axe to stun your enemies. Tier 2 hardened? What does that mean? I don't know what that means. Press to scramble and then triangle throw dirt in the enemy sign once. Alright. So it looks like we can unlock those, but we'll do those too. Okay, let me look at this. Longer magazine holds 15 more rounds. Padded stock, right? But good padding helps steady the weapon while firing. Okay, that's definitely... I definitely want that. Let's do that. Moira. Yeah, I haven't played her. Any of the new characters I haven't touched. Oh, hold on. I was going to change her outfit. Now I need here gear. There we go. Here we go. Do Aviatrix. I will. I'm gonna check him out. Yeah. For sure. Let's see how Lara looks like this. Oh, she looks very cool. What do you think, Metro? Do you want to see her in something else? We can change her outfit to whatever. Let me know before I leave. Before I leave here. What bird would I like to get shot in the face? Pew, pew, pew. Okay, you're into it. Alright, so let's go. Holy reses. Oh, this will be fun. Oh shit. Who else wants some? Somebody has to be still dead, alive, I mean. That upgrade to throw dirt in their faces was so worth it. Who's missing? He liked that. I love it how I threw it at the camera, but it still affects. You. Did you guys see that? That's kind of broken. Helps a lot to get rid of these guys, though. That dude shot his own dude. Oh, he's shooting arrows that are on fire. Oh. Now we can swap shoulders. That's useful. Damn. Come on, bro. Midair, amazing. What the hell? That took forever to land. I'm gonna move because I'm not actually sure that that's not gonna hit me. Oh, that was crap. He's dead. He's dead too. I'm using this. They fire their arrows so much faster than I can. Is that all of them? Yeah, I think so. Can I not get up there?
Sounds good, Mitch. I will be here.
Over the years, there have been other survivors, but I've avoided them. And if they got in my way, I was not merciful.
Ooh, Ho-Ho and Lugia raid battles.
But now
what?
I know I need
They're
others.
Coming back.
In order to move forward, I must fully control this island. So I will gather a small group of loyal followers. They must understand power and the need to organize. But more importantly, they cannot hesitate to kill or use violence. It will be part of their life here. They will need structure and purpose and work. But when this island is mine, I will discover the true secret of the storms.
Okay, here we go. Man, I'm getting hungry. I want a snack. I don't know what I should get. Are these flowers? No, no, no. Oh, you won't follow me down here? It's kind of hard.
There we go.
Shoot him in the back. Again. Oh, here comes another one.
Now you die.
No, you. I'm gonna run away. I'm not gonna get hit by those fucks. Oh my god, another one. Should have been there. Shot him in midair. What? That hit me through the thing? Get out of here. Also, that should have totally killed him. There, he's dead. Oops. Oh, now he's coming out. What? I shot him in the face. That was crap. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come to mommy. Come on. He's dead. Is that everybody? I think so. I think that means yes. Alright, we got this. Big solid door. kind of annoying, I'm not gonna lie. We got a trophy, sharpshooter. Ooh, and gunslinger. Yeah. Okay. What do we got here? Can't use that one because the machine gun is full. Right here? Nope. Also full. Whew. That was fun. Let's keep going. I mean, well, keep going. Lara, grab the... Thank you. Grab the food. It actually avoids my sight. We got it. Okay. I'm like, I don't think I would have been able to shoot that with a bow. If I'm being honest. Has like an Indiana Jones vibe with this outfit. She looks cool. Okay, run up, 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 up. Right here. Let's grab this. All the salvage. Did I check this out in here? I don't think I did. Hang on. Where does this go?
Some kind of soldier's identity tags. I don't recognize the kanji. Were these used during World War II?
Okay. Some kind of soldier's identity text. I don't recognize the kanji. Let's use the German World War II. Radio tower. We made it. Ooh, camp. Cool. Alright, so. No skill points, but we got gear. So. Let's see. Muzzle break. Effect that dispels the gas from bullet firing to reduce recoil. Totally need that. Taped double mag. Two magazines taped together. Increase reload speed. Huh. Polish ejector. Polish ejector increases firing rate. This I need. And I could do... I don't have enough salvage. Never mind. I do need to do this one here. We'll do this one. I'm gonna prefer the handgun to the machine gun because it's just, it's more accurate. Ooh, what do we got here?
A plan is taking shape in my mind. In order to unlock the power of this island, I first need to understand what has happened here.
I'm tired.
I need time and room to study this place. There are many mysteries here. Foremost of which, the ruins of an ancient Japanese empire and a mysterious queen. It all started with her.
I wonder if she does have magical powers. Ooh, very cool. Not gonna lie, very cool. This is a really cool angle that they decided to give it here. And drop? Yeah. Okay, we gotta get up to that radio tower.
Okay, here goes.
Oh my god, that ladder looks terrible. Oh, God. Lara, just go up. Just go up. Just keep going. Just go faster. Well, actually, she could drop down to the other ladder. Only a part of it fell off. More ladders. Oh my god, this will be a climb. Hang on guys, give me one sec, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Had to kill to make sure the AC was off because I was freezing. Also, this is really pretty. Oh no. Oh no. It's pretty, and then they did that. I love the angles here. They did a good job. Come on, Lyra. Oof, she's so high up. That's pretty badass, though. She still has to climb some more. Get up there. I'm like, I feel like, am I the only one sitting here going like, wonder how we're gonna get back down? Okay, she should get up there and be like, and have one of those, I'm the king of the world moments.
Alex?
Lara?
I'm at the panel.
Okay. The tower should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
God, these are such great angles.
Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
You've got your approximate position. We could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero.
She did it. She's everyone's hero. Oh, that was awesome.
Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right.
Very freaking
need
cool.
A signal. A fire. Fuel. Flames. I can do that.
Oh, that's how we're getting down there. Oh man, that's a lot of birds. Okay. Will she climb this again? Nope, she will not. Okay, let's get out of here. That must be a fun ride down.
That's one way to get down.
Mm-hmm. Alright, here we go. Let's see what we got.
Fuel tanks.
Oh, we can blow these up.
To find a way to light this fuel.
my god. These guys totally died there. Tell me we're gonna get like the fire arrows or something. Okay, it doesn't seem like there's anything back here. Nope. Hopefully that's enough. Let me guess, it's gonna get shot down. There it is. I get control, right? Now I get control. Oh. My God. Woo. Oh God. That was something. Like I'm Link breaking pots. Ooh, that'll be fun. Here we go. God. Woo. Come on, Lara, you got this. Oh my God. Yeah. Yeah. Go. you got? That was not easy. Glad that pen though was able to shoot him in the freaking face. Damn it, that sucks. The pilot got killed. Give me this. Salvage. Alright, nothing there. Poor guy. He was just here trying to help us. He is very dead. I hear like someone or something screaming. Or not a campfire.
I can't get it out of my head. A storm that came out of nowhere, out of the clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation.
You're too hardened. Okay, so I guess we can't unlock anything else around the other one either. Okay. Don't really have enough salvage to do anything. Bookworm. Nice. Alright, can't really do anything about that right now.
Lara! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
Alright. On my way.
Something that we can blow up later. Oh no.
Over here!
Ooh, nice. Nice, finally. Thank you.
your way up.
Did I get everybody's? Yeah. Arrows here. Oh, I'm full of arrows. Okay. No, hang on. I hate those commands. They drive me nuts. Got him. Did not miss that one. Okay, so we got some dead bodies here. We're gonna loot them. Nice. Let's check this out, I guess. Very cool. That doesn't cost me any arrows. Can I climb? Oh, I can't climb up on top of that? That's unfortunate. I get it. Can I? I cannot. Damn it. I have to shut it from there. Oh, that sucks. Nope. Well, I guess we're not getting back across there. That's upsetting. Okay, looks like we can open these though. That sucks. Oh, well. Yeah, I can't do anything about it. Alright, let's go. Oh, hang on 1 second, guys. Sorry about that. I was getting a package delivered. Here we go.
I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next. There was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. The co-pilot Jessica Barrett.
Another pilot.
177A.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lana. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No, you know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Sec, I gotta go get to the door real quick. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Again, I literally just came from the door and I have to go back over there again. Okay, what are we doing now? Aid Captain Jessup.
Japanese herbal medicine, or Kampo. Looks like this vial has been sealed for many years. These are probably maitake mushrooms, used to boost the immune system, also known as dancing mushrooms.
Nice.
Meet
up with you. Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open. Maybe you guys should talk a little bit more. Okay, so I guess we're going this way. It's a big bunny.
Thing you're gonna do if you ever get off this rock.
You said nail?
Goddamn. Yes. What's it gonna be?
Burger.
Some fries. Burgers? Some sauce.
Must have belonged to a U.S. Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party?